Banks is going to present the next item.
Thank you, Mayor. As you recall, several months ago, we had one of the owners of the taxi cab company approach the council and asked if we considered requiring meters. And so following that, I've asked Chief Chiller to do some research, and he looked at other communities and their policies of similar sized communities. And then following that, I asked that we arrange to meet with all of the local cab companies so that we could have a consensus and an understanding of how we were going to approach this, and he did. And in that meeting, they had come to an agreed upon recommendation. That was presented to you Tuesday night, and some of you had some questions about it. And then today, several of the taxi cab companies have called expressing some concerns about it. So the fact that Chief is in Chicago for a meeting, and there's nothing pressing about this, there's nothing urgent about it, nothing that we're not required to do anything, our ordinance is fine. I'm going to recommend tonight that you postpone this and then let him come back and reconvene a meeting and have a conversation with him so that we can get some consensus on what we hope to do.
Okay, could I have to get a motion to postpone?
So moved.
Second.
Motion and second. Is there any discussion on that?
How long are we going to postpone?
Well, one of the things we're going to talk about later, our next meeting day is on Christmas Day, so I'm assuming that we might not meet that day. And with it being the holiday season, let's at least say perhaps the second meeting in January, just, you know, give enough time to have a meeting without the pressure of the holidays on us. So.
You said
that? I said that, then.
Okay, all in favor of postponing, please raise your right hand. Raise your right hand. All right, all opposed? Okay. Motion carries 6-1. 7-1.
6.
Yeah.
That's right.
Are we recording Councilwoman Tilly's vote as an abstention?
No.
We have to record the vote.
Basically, you're not voting, so that's basically a no vote.